to team workout number two for the affiliate showcase. For this workout, the order is going to be female one, male one, female two, male two. You must always go in a female, male order. The first movement is 20 wall balls. Female number one is going to demo the wall balls. Full squat, they're going to hit that target. The athlete must catch the ball in order to complete the rep. Once she finishes her 20, she catches it, and then male number one. Good. He's gonna finish his 20, and then female number two. Once she finishes her 20, the final male will go and do his 20 wall balls. Again, making sure you get full depth, the ball hits the target, and you catch your rep to complete your rep. The next movement for this workout will be rope climbs. For this movement, each member of the team must complete one rope climb. Female number one is gonna go. They're gonna climb up to the certain designated point, touch, and then come down. Next is male number one. Go. Next will be female number two. And finally, male number two to round out the whole team. Next, we get to the deadlifts. Female number one with the deadlifts. Bar starting on the ground, standing up with full hip extension, bar touching the ground, back to the top. Male number one will come in and he'll do his ground to overhead. Here, the athlete may do a clean and jerk, which is two separate movements, using the bar to the shoulder, then overhead. Or they may do a snatch, which is just one movement, ground to overhead. Again, barbell from the ground, full extension at the top, arms, hips, and knees. Next will be female number two. She will do ground to shoulder. Barbell from the floor, catching it on her shoulders, elbows in front of the bar, knees locked out, hips extended. That's the ground to shoulder. Final athlete of the team will do thrusters, male number two. They may go into a squat clean right into a thruster. Barbell goes to the shoulder overhead while they get a full squat at the bottom. Final movement of this team workout will be double unders. Again, female number one will go first. She does her double under. Male number one comes up, does his double under. Still at zero. Boom, he hits 50. Female number two comes up. And then male number two comes up to close it out with the double under. And that concludes team workout number two.